I like lobbies like this, so peaceful, friendly, just pure community. Not like those other games. You know? I love lobbies like this. Alright, I need a top range vehicle. It's a fucking mid. I think Nick and Akisha still have this game. I can't. Where is my fucking car? Come on. Oh, wow. Why did it have to be all the way out there? Shut the goddamn radio, I hate that fucking thing. Driving around, just looking for somewhere to go. Drive on the inside, on the outside, and then, I just. Now that was. Fuck, that was cool, sliding on my side like that. I went sliding like a fucking penguin on the ice. Didn't even stop the reckless man. Well, to be honest, neither did I. I'm almost there. No one here, huh? Yeah. Oh. That door just cost me fucking 2,000 pugs. Damn. This car doesn't look too bad, actually. Well, time for a peaceful drive back to the warehouse. PCs, you are stupid. Move off the damn road. You know you're supposed to keep a few carlings between you. So next time, move your fat ass off the road. Miles off to go. And how much money do I have now? 190. I still need a lot of money. Right, let's take it slow. Not too fast, not too slow, but we have no lunch during others, so we're fine. I don't want to damage this thing even more. Stop skidding. How much did the standard go for? Yeah, look at that. That ain't much at all. 30 foot. No. Any way to get rid of these cars without selling them? This one. I only get about 60,000. That's why I want proper big ones, you know. That's why I just want to get top range shit, man, top range. Wish my friends were on here so I could have help selling this shit, you know. Oh well, wait, 50 still plenty. Well, let's do it.
Let's get to trades for a living. Wouldn't recognize it.
Let's go. Move your stinking butt. Oh, you fucking. Walk up to the guy's chasing me. Fuck off, you stupid. My sis have to do this without chasing me. Fuck off. Move, you fucking retard. God, don't you know how to move in an emergency of gunfire, you fucking retard. Clear the fucking road. What are you doing, you fucking... Stupid people. NPC's a fucking mush brain here. Claire. You fucking. Oh, for fucking hell. That's it now, I'm pissed. Fuck. Look what you did to my fucking Zatorno, you. I have one broken fucking wheel there. Why'd there have to be fucking people chasing me? Why? Get out of the way, you fucking mental deficiency retard. Just move all the cars out of the way, please. I need this money. Can't go back to work at strip club dives anymore. Turn, you fucking moron. Yeah, now they stop chasing me, huh? Ah! Get out of the way. But I only lost, like, what, 5 grand, so... I'm not too pissed off, but I'm still annoyed that they kept shooting my fucking car. Fuck's sake. Move. I want to shoot an NPC in the head now because I'm getting pissed off. Like, do you not see the fucking vehicle here, you moron? Finally, here, take your car, you stupid dick. Oh, I thought that would have... Oh, Jesus Christ, just take it, you fucking... There. Take it, get it out of my sight, just... Go. Just... No more, just don't want it. Do not want it. That was hell on earth. I'm almost gonna lose my goddamn fucking brain. Why is my car all over? God dang serious motherfuckers. Excuse me, sir, can you move the hell out of the way? I wanna go back to my place, so I'm gonna start up another session. I want to spawn back in my place, do up more cars. Can we have a load for fuck's sake? Come on, GTA, no one likes a cunt. What is taking this fucking session so long to load? Oh, finally! Took a whole fucking minute, man. I swear to God, it takes so fucking long. Oh. That's the thing, looking on this. Go after some of these little. Yeah, let's go and get this yeeted. Going to get some good stuff. Going to get the good stuff. But where the hell is my... Why, oh my god, I'm a spawn! So where is it? Oh, it's right up there. Oh, good, there was no time. Tinkle. Look at that. Hilarious. Shut the fuck up, stupid radio. Going around the mountain, going around. Ah, fucking goddamn, who put that fucking barricade there, you fucking... You goddamn hair-brained motherfucking idiot. Ah, who put that there? God dang it. Ow, there's someone put a fence there, ow. Dumb bitches. Oh, no. Yep. Gotta be careful with that fucking arm. Oh, stop drifting, you fucking moron. Wanna go? Fucking little shits. Ah, Just stay up on one side, you fucking retard. Now turn. Good. Let's take these to the stinking worms. Wait, oh. Ah, I hate cars. GTA, just stop getting fucking NPCs in my way, please. How much money I have right now? I need a lot more. I can't do that when your fucking NPC drivers are getting in the fucking way like fucking retarded. So lonely on the weekend. Nowadays, most everyone's busy on the weekend, it's just me on my own. Get out of the fucking way! Oh god, better hurry up before the train comes. Sell for 52,000. You know what, let's do it, let's sell these ones. About to first sell some fine art.
Okay.
Get in the truck, bitch. Get in the truck. Can you turn, you stupid truck? Oh god, run out of the blue. Fucking truck. Just turn, you dumb motherfucker, turn. God. Get out of the way, you stupid car. I'm not wasting my time here, get the fuck out of the way. I don't know he's getting there. I have an idea. Let me in! I'm almost... Just touch the circle. Yeah! I did it. that was a weird way to get in, but... Fight again! Now wait, and I'm back on, please. Are you fucking joking me? You can't just spawn it right in front of me! That's what makes GTA so fucking stupid. Get up the fucking stairs before I chop off your piggy legs and feed them to a fucking wet market in China. Hello, can you fucking open an ambulance? Oi! Excuse me, Mr. Guard, can you fucking open the gate? Please? Open the gate. You. Can you open that? Open that. I'm trapped on the other side of this because this retard won't open the gate. I swear to God, if you don't open that gate right fucking now, I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out. Can you open the gate now? I can't even get to the others. I have to resort to... Oh my god, fucking god, controller! What's up with my right analog stick, come on! Oh thank you man, you fucking do it, you fucking retard! Did I do it? Good. Oh, for fuckings. Oh, I'm out of it. I really hate PS4s. I'm starting to really hate them ever since they fucking dick on me every day. For the last 6 fucking goddamn months. Ugh. take me home. God damn it, I missed. Ah, this fucking game is fucking me over big time. Just fucking call me a pen frog already. Seems like I'm getting a bit more money out of the fucking thing than the cars, so maybe I'll stick with the crates, because I can do them easily. They're not too hard. I have people chasing me, well, not most of the time. Plus, when I do it, I won't lose money by fucking getting my car damaged, so that way I'm not losing money. If I can get like large quantities, then I can like get like big stuff, big stuff. Anything you need, boss? And I can sell crates for a load of money. Yeah, time for some more crate hunting. Crate hunting. How much is it for a large warehouse? Because with those ones you can store so many crates. Like how much the small does 16, medium does 42, but these can do over 100 crates, and then I can sell them for, then I can just stock more up. They cost a lot, don't they? 2.1 million? 3.5? Fucking hell. 2.6? 1.9? 3.4? 2.8? 2.3? Okay, so that one's my target. I think for now I'll start earning some money till I get to 2 million, then buy like a large warehouse so I can store more up. $1.9 million for a large fucking warehouse. Some narcotics.
You're looking very sharp, boss.
Do 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 do. Then I go get some fucking drugs. Do 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 do. I'm about to get so fucking high. Come on, tell me where my drugs at, bitch. by my drugs. They are right around the fucking corner. Good to know. Need to be careful of how I'm driving, man. Come on, daddy wants some drugs, daddy wants some drugs. This one my drug that, oh yeah. Yeah, here we go. I'll just take these to my warehouse. God, this armored van is slow. What time is it now? 10:30. That's what you get for being in the road. Put them drugs in there, bitch. Where are my drugs? Oh yeah, look at my drugs. Oh yeah, time to go and get some more fucking cargo. The more cargo I have stored in my thing, the more I'm gonna fucking earn. Cause right now I just bought an 18. I bought those stuff for 18,000, but they're gonna sell for 40,000 about. So I am making a bit of profit each time I bring stuff in. I'm so lonely. So lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I want to cry into my home. Shut your fucking radio up. I seriously hate the fucking radio. That's why I only listen to downloaded songs, you motherfucker. Excuse me, Percy, I'm over the way. Hey, watch the road, jackass. I wonder. I don't know if they have a plan to bring them back yet, but I wonder if they have it near here yet. Nah. I wonder about that. I wonder if they're ever gonna bring back those fucking narcotic plant things on GTA, you know. Hmm. Because I goddamn miss that shit.
You there? Solomon asks for a favour. Some of his pals are out of town and want to come to the club. You good to jump in the chopper and go get him? Fucking hell. All right. Well, we'll have a said Solomon on the decks.
Fucking English day, Bill. Oh, blimey, Governor, yeah, I'm fucking, we're gonna do this with you, little old man, mate. Like, what the fuck? Into my office. Technology is pissing me off today. Ah, oh, fuck it.
It's the general. Boss.
Oh, yeah. Bada. Look around.
What can I do for you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. Remember, I'll do
anything as long as it's legal. Ish. Have a good day. God, there you go. Take a fuck... God. I don't hate technology so much lately. So our current value is at, it's either 6 or an 8. 36, so they're doubled. Alright, jewelry time.
Just ping the collection location through to you.
So close. Nice. Get out of the way, you fucking... Ooh, this guy is a water and power vehicle. That's nice. Got another fat ass vehicle that's so fucking slow and hard to turn. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, dun. That's why I don't see people driving trucks unless you work for a fucking moving company or fucking... those type of... Oh, fuck, shit, titty, fuck. Are you kidding me? Leave me alone. Come on, keep going. Go, 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 go. I don't want to lose this. Get out of the way. Stop shooting at me. I just want my jewelry. Fuck you. Fuck off. I hope there's a train coming soon because I'm gonna need it. Oh, my prayers. Thank you. I managed to lose them. Actually, I did a lot. The jewelry really sells a lot. Alright, back out we go. Time to get the rest of the twin. I have six, so I need 10 more things. As long as I get to like 15 cargo, I should be getting a lot of money. You know what? I just came up with a decent ass plan. Shut the fuck up, radio. I just need to figure out where to find one of those certain thingamajigs. Can I buy that certain vehicle on the fucking stuff? I've got a big brain play here that will help me. Can't find this thing. Ah. Where is it? Did I have one in here? If I had one of those, I could... there must be somewhere. Okay, I think I'm gonna try getting it there. I have a plan, but I need to get it. First, I need to go all the way over here. Not time for a long ass drive, but this is all part of my plan. And this is definitely gonna be something worth it. Ow. What a move, you dumbass. I've been in here for a while. Open that back up, bitch. I still couldn't find the thing I was looking for on the fucking site. Maybe it's in Warstock, maybe? Oh, we got some sales there on the fucking vehicles. Go down to the bottom and then see what I can get. Look at all this junk here. My analysis was correct. I have to find the vehicle I'm looking for on the old. Let it move, you fucking... I'm gonna go drive around, take a little front turn. Did I do this? Whee! Shut the fuck up with the texty. Just check my phone. Sing it a minute. Still just me, eh? Have a look around. No. This place. Well, it's not this one. I'm definitely gonna try out the other one then. Must get this thing at the minute it cost. Why the f- what's its tires? Yeah, now can you move out of the way, you stupid fucking... Lester.
Hello?
Ring, what ring, 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 ring!
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Well, I'm just gonna end it here since no one's coming to show up.